Senator Kamala Harris, who becomes America's first female vice president and, of course, first vice president of color, was filmed as she called Joe Biden, her running mate, to congratulate him.
We did it. We did it, Joe. You're going to be the next president of the United States.
Well, that was the call. She's also been tweeting, saying this election is about so much more than at Joe Biden or me. It's about the soul of America and our willingness to fight for it. We have a lot of work ahead of us. Let's get started.